News in 6, a hefty reward for information leading to an Agawam bank robber's arrest. The Holyoke Credit Union is offering $10,000 to anyone providing information leading to the arrest and conviction of whoever robbed their bank last week. Take a look at the surveillance photos from the Agawam branch of the Holyoke Credit Union. The robber hit his face with a hooded sweatshirt when he jumped over the counter and grabbed cash on December 23rd. If you have any information, call Agawam Police at 786-1717.